Hello everyone, I'm Neha. So in previous video, we discussed about what is Lambert Beer Law. Now today we will discuss about the practice problems based on it. Like what is the application of Lambert Beer Law? अगर कोई numerical आपको देता है कोई, तो आप उसे कैसे solve करोगे? आप कैसे Lambert Beer Law को use करके concentration, absorbance, transmittance ये सारे factors calculate करोगे? So let us go ahead with the video without wasting our time. I would request you all to focus on the questions and do them on your own also along with me. Now see, the question says a 0.25 molar solution with path length of 1 cm has an absorbance of 0.075 at 560 nm. First they ask, what is the molar absorptivity of the solution? So I hope you remember that A is equal to ECL. If you don't remember, I think you can watch my video. I'll paste the link here of Lambert Beer Law. In that video, I have discussed in detail the derivation of this equation. Absorbance, molar absorptivity, C is concentration, L is path length. Now they want you to calculate E. That means you can do like this, right? And now you can substitute the values. What is the value of A that is given? 0.075. What is the value of C? They said it is 0.25 molar. So 0.25 molar. And what is the value of L? They say it is 1 centimeter. So it's like 1 centimeter. Now if you are going to solve it, you will get this liter per mole centimeter, or the other unit could be m minus centimeter inverse. It's simple, molarity is mole per liter, so you can write it like this also. Now coming to the second part of the question, they say what will be the absorbance if the concentration of solution is this. So what they have done, they have changed the concentration. So now what you'll do, you'll again use the same equation, right? What is the value of E? You have just calculated 0.3 liter mole centimeter. That is E. Multiply by C. What is the concentration? 0.65 molar. So 0.65 either molar or you can use mole per liter. And then multiply by L, which is not going to be changed. Path length would be 1 centimeter. So now if you solve this, you're going to get this final answer, which is nothing but 0.195. ठीक है, आप भी मेरे साथ calculate करो और देखो कि आपका भी यही answer आ रहा है कि नहीं. Now coming to the third portion, they say what is the concentration of solution if the absorbance is 0.450. Now again, we'll use the same equation. ठीक है, now what they want C. So in terms of C, if you want to write, what will you write? Absorbance by epsilon L, right? So what is the value of absorbance? They say it is 0.450. So you have to use the same value which is given in the question. Epsilon remains same, which is 0.3, and if you multiply by path length, which is 1 centimeter. So if you can simply calculate, this was m inverse, centimeter inverse, this is centimeter, so this gets cancelled, and finally you will get 1.5 molar. So this is what the concentration of the sample is. I think you are able to understand. Let us go to the next question. Now the intensity of the incident light of a sample is 0.50 watt per meter square. Now what is the intensity? Transmittance, I hope if you remember, I by I0, right? And what they're saying, intensity of light entering the detector is 0.36. So if you remember, if you have a qubit like this, the light enters and the light goes out. This one is your incident light and this one is your transmitted light. So from the question, I think you are able to identify the value of I and I0, right? This is what is entering the detector. That is I0. So that is 0.50. Entering the detector, right? So detector is this. and entering the sample is this. So entering the sample is I naught, which is 0.50. Entering the detector is this, which is I, right? So I think I will write it one more time. Yes. So now if we solve this, it would be 0.72. Now what does that mean? That means that if this incident light is 100%, this transmitted light is 72%. That means almost 28% is absorbed here. This is what you can take out from this question. Now, your aim is to calculate the transmittance and absorbance. Transmittance you have just calculated, T is this, absorbance. Now, if you remember, in the same video wherein we discussed the Lambert Beer Law, I gave you that this expression also. So, absorbance and transmittance are related with each other using this equation. So, if you can, you know, write the values here, 0.72, I think you will be able to get this answer, which is 0.1427. So, this is how you have to calculate the transmittance and absorbance. Let us go to the next question. Now, they say that the solution of what thickness 3 cm? What does that mean? The path length. And transmits 30% of incident light. Calculate the concentration of the solution given that the molar absorptivity is this. So, first of all, what they have given is I by I0, which is nothing but 30%. Right? And they have given L is 3 cm. So, if you want to calculate absorbance, you have to write it like this, I0 by I. So, you can simply write 100 by 30. And if you calculate this, I hope you are going to get this answer. Right? So, this is what absorbance is there. Now, you know that absorbance is E, C and L. What you have to calculate for today? C. So, for that, C would be epsilon. No, absorbance versus E, L. Now, what is the value of absorbance? We have just calculated. So, it's 0.523. Now, what is the value of molar absorptivity? They have just given 4000. So, 4000. And then, what is the value of path length? Is 3 cm. So, 3. So, now, if you multiply all these things, you have unit also. Decimeter cube. And then, here you have centimeter. So, if you cancel it out, you are going to get your answer, which is nothing but 4.35. into 10 to the power minus 5, and then unit we have to write as mole per decimeter cube because this is given in the question. So I hope aapko ye samajh aa raha hai ki kaise karna hai. Ultimately ye hi equation hai jisko aapko use karna hai. Coming to the next question, now they say that the percentage transmittance of the solution that is unknown to you is 20% and 300 nm for this in 2m cell. Calculate the absorbance. थोड़ा सा समझ लेते हैं इसको. क्या क्या दिया है पहले हम वो values लिख लेते हैं. तो इन्होंने कहा है कि percentage transmittance यानी I by I0. Absorbance होगा तो I0 by I आएगा. Transmittance है तो I by I0 आएगा. So this is like 20%. Right? And I hope you remember absorbance is equal to log of I0 by I. ठीक है? So now you substitute the value of this 100 by 20. I hope you will get the answer, which is nothing but this. So first absorbance is calculated. Now they are saying that you calculate molar absorptivity also. So अब molar absorptivity यानी कि E. ठीक है? So if you write E here, it would be A by Cl. Okay, so now substitute the value of A. What is the value of A? We have just calculated. So you can write 0.699. Concentration. What is the value of concentration? You have to identify from the question. It is this. Right? So substitute the value 4 into 10 to the power minus 5 molar solution. Then what is the value of L? It is 2 meter. So multiply by 2 meter. So now if you solve this, I think you will get this answer, 8.7, 10 to the power 3 एम इनवर्स सेंटीमीटर इनवर्स, सॉरी मीटर इनवर्स, ठीक है. सो दैट इज हाउ यू आर गोइंग टू कैलकुलेट दिस एप्सिलॉन. नाउ कमिंग टू द थर्ड पोर्शन, दे से परसेंटेज ट्रांसमिटेंस ऑफ दिस सॉल्यूशन इन अ 4m सेल. सो दे हैव चेंज द कॉन्सेंट्रेशन, दे हैव चेंज द एल ऑल्सो. सो वट यू विल डू, यू विल फर्स्ट कैलकुलेट द एब्सॉर्बेंस विच इज नथिंग बट लॉग ऑफ I0 by I and which is nothing but ECL. So now if I substitute the value, what is the value of E? You just calculated this M inverse, right, and meter inverse. Then multiply by concentration. They have changed the concentration. So just use this value, 2 into 10 to the power 5 minus 5, and then use the length. What is the length? 4. So just use 4 meter. I hope when you solve this, you are going to get 0.696. Now this is what absorbance is. But what they want is percentage transmittance. So log I0 by I is this, right? So I0 by I would be nt log of this. So just take nt log of 0.696. I think you'll get the answer as 4.966. So this is done. Now what is the transmittance? Is reverse of it. So just do that, I by I0, and what is that? 1 by 4.966. once you are done with it, you will get 0.2. now this is what transmittance is, but they ask you to calculate percentage transmittance. So what you will do, you will multiply it with 100 to convert it into percentage, and you will get 20% answer. So when you multiply it with 100, you can easily convert it into the percentage, right? So basically ye do teen equations hi hain jin pe hame command rakhna hai, aur uske baad har question solve ho jayega. Let us go ahead to the next question. In the next question they say that the solution is having thickness 2, theek hai. Find concentration and absorbance. Kya karenge apan? A is equal to log of I0 by I. ठीक है, so now log of 1 by 0.12, say this is 0.12 times of incident light. Incident light is I0, so I would be 0.12 times of it, right? So if you solve this, you will get 0.9208. Now your aim is to find out concentration, so let us do that again. Absorbance is 0.9208. What is epsilon value? Yes, they have given 0.35 m inverse centimeter inverse. And what is the value of L? They have given 2 centimeter. So just write 2 centimeter. When you solve it, you are going to get the answer 1.3 molar. Simple. So you can easily calculate the concentration. Let us go to one more type of question. Very simple. Again, you have to calculate the concentration. We'll follow the same path. Let's say what is absorbance. No, absorbance is 0.111. So let us write 0.111. Epsilon is 40.9, which is M inverse and centimeter inverse. Then what is the L? Is 1 centimeter. Very simple question. 2.71. into 10 to the power minus 3 molar. So this is how you calculate the concentration. So I think with that you are able to solve your problems, or I think ab aapko sab tarike ki problems solve ho jayengi agar aap Lambert Beer Law use karke absorbance ya concentration nikalna chahte hain. Next video I'll make on virtual lab of Lambert Beer Law, and when we can discuss some more examples of Lambert Beer Law. So if you like the video, do hit on like button and do subscribe the channel. Thank you so much.